Hello, my name is Camille Berthollet. I'm 18 years old. I'm from France and Swiss. I'm cellist and violinist. I represent the Royal Conservatory Flemish of Brussels with Jeroen Heuling, and also I'm studying with Gary Hoffman in the Queen Elizabeth Music Chapel. I started the cello when I was 4 and then the violin when I was 8, so now I play both instruments. I chose the cello because I saw my sister starting the violin 1 year earlier, and I remember I saw an orchestra and I totally fall in love with the cello, so I wanted to start it. If I choose a word to describe my cello, it would be maybe fire or warmness, because it's really like sentimental instrument but also with a lot of energy and power. The best piece ever written for the cello for me would be maybe Dvorak Cello Concerto, which I choose for the final here, or Schumann Concerto, I also love. So yeah. The best thing about playing in a competition is to have a different goal than making concerts, because we practice with a different way and we have different goals and we can meet also other musicians, so it's really interesting. And also we travel like for concerts, so it's always fun, and I never came to Portugal actually, so it's the first time I'm happy. When I'm not playing the cello, I'm playing the violin, or I'm reading books a lot, or going to cinema, or meeting friends, or making a bit of sport, but not too much, and yeah, traveling the whole time. Every time I play to an audience, I feel different things, because it's always different and it's always magical when I'm on stage, but I always feel a lot of different feelings, and I love to be on stage because we have like pressure but also so much fun, so it's so cool.
Hello, my name is Jean-Baptiste Mézières. I'm from France. I'm 20 years old. I represent the Conservatoire de Paris. I start to play cello at 5 years old. Because I have I've seen a concert in near Aix-en-Provence, my origin city. A cellist play Camille Saint-Saëns, Le Cygne, and it's all the summer, during 2 months, I say every day to my mother, I want to play absolutely cello. If I choose a word to describe my cello, will be emotion. My cello is from Pierre Bartel. He gives this cello. It's a Festival de Pâques. It's a French festival who organize this incredible chance for me and give to me this cello and new bow from Pierre Mer and Jean Pascal. The best piece ever written for the cello is, I think, my favorite maybe Shostakovich Cello Concerto. But I like a lot of pieces of his. It's very difficult for me to say one piece. The best thing about playing in a competition is to play a program with a lot of different composers is very good, I think. And I discover a lot of other musicians, maybe. When I'm not playing the cello, I'm see series, a lot of series, film, movie, and see my friends, listen to music, play football, lot of things. Every time I play to an audience, I feel I just to feel I try to describe a piece like an history. I think it's a good idea. I try to make what the composer think when he writes that piece, and I think maybe in my teacher, my family, everything I like.
My name is Laura Moynian, and I'm 23 years old and from Hamburg. Yeah, I'm representing my school in Germany. Actually, I have two schools. I'm studying chamber music in Hannover and with Truls Swane, just cello solo in Lübeck. Okay, I started the cello when I was 8 years old, but before I played the piano when I was 5. So yeah, I played both. And yeah, I chose to play the cello because of my granddad who was in the war. And he always told me that he wouldn't have survived the war when he wouldn't had his violin with him, because he could play the violin in Russia when he was in prison. So people gave him food and he didn't need to work that hard as others. And he always told me that it's really important to play music, because music is kind of, yeah, the most important thing people need. So the people needed him in war and he could survive. So I choose to play the cello in case I need to survive later. Describe my cello with me. My cello, in one word. Okay, it's made by my mom. She's a violin maker. So maybe it's a mommy-daughter thing. Best piece ever written for cello is... I think that's Dvořák Cello Concerto. Even if I'm in the moment practicing on the Schumann Cello Concerto. But yeah, both Schumann and Dvořák. Okay, the best thing about a competition is maybe... Yeah, I think it's pushing me to practice more and to listen more to myself and to really, yeah, sit down and give my best. Because in a concerto, you always, if you play a normal concert, yeah, you can just be emotional and people enjoy it. But in a competition, you really need to be on the dot everywhere. And that's what's kind of pushing me not to be lazy. When I'm not playing the cello, in the moment I have a new boyfriend. So I try to spend time with him. Okay, every time I play to an audience, I feel fulfilled. Yeah, I have the feeling that I'm connecting with people, and I don't know, but sometimes when I'm sad or depressed before a concert, it's kind of healing me after I'm complete opposite, always. After a concert, I was never in my life upset or depressed. It's really, a good thing.
Hello, my name is Kristina Vocetková. I'm 23 years old and I'm coming from Prague, Czech Republic. I'm representing the Liszt Ferenc Academy in Budapest, Hungary, where I've been studying past 4 years in class of Mr. Onsai. I started to play the cello when I was 6 years old, and according to what my mom says, I was the one who chose to play the cello, but you know, honestly, I don't remember very much. If I choose a word to describe my cello, it would be passion for sure. Because it brings so many emotions to my life. My cello is half Italian and half French, partly made by Mr. Bettuccini, and I bought it just 1 year ago, so it's still quite new love for me. The best piece ever written for the cello is hard to choose, but if I would have to say only one, I suppose it would be Rachmaninoff's cello sonata, because ever since I met really important person in my life, I've been it has been bringing me back many memories and emotions. The best thing about competition or competitions, I found the fact that I can compete with myself in a way, because I used to be very competitive child, and I'm trying to get rid of this lately. So I like to take part in competitions because it always challenge my personality mostly, beside of course the preparation and, you know, the feeling of nervousness or pressure as well. When I'm not playing the cello, I'm mostly spending time with my family and my friends, because that's the most precious time for me. Every time I play to an audience, I feel pure joy and huge, huge excitement.